Carrollton police have arrested a woman they said broke into a senior citizen's truck and stole his oxygen tank. Police said tips from news and social media coverage helped them catch 32-year-old Sarah Vandenide. The crime happened at the Valero gas station at North Josie and Keller Springs when the man went inside to pay for his fuel on April 25th, according to authorities. Matt Yurus, CBS 11 News.